वेलकम स्टूडेंट टू जावा ट्यूटोरियल क्लास बाय शोमन सर। टुडे वी डिस्कस द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ एक्शन लिसनर्स। इन माय लास्ट क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन यू आइटम लिसनर्स। एक्शन लिसनर्स आर द पार्ट ऑफ इवेंट हैंडलिंग वेयर वी इम्प्लीमेंट ऑल द इवेंट्स द बेस्ड अपॉन द टेक्स्ट बॉक्सेस चेक बॉक्सेस ड्रॉप डाउन मेनू लाइक दिस। ओके सो हियर आई एम इम्प्लीमेंटिंग दिस packages AWT and Apex, but we must remember if we want to implement action listeners, we have to import this event individually, okay, separately, which is under AWT, otherwise it will be not performed. Clear? If we overcome it, then it gives error, so we have to import it. Don't use comment here. Okay, so here first of all, I am showing you the output, then you can understand what is happening in this program. So here this is a draw string for the message upon this applet window, and this is a text field. Text field is a class. I am using an object of this text field to create it. If we give some value here, so it gives some output like this. Okay. If we use like this, then it keeps, so the output is changes. Okay, now how to implement it? To explain this program, here text field is one of the class where I am using this object TF. I am using an integer val which holds the value from the text field, and I am using string great to show the result, because I am showing a string output, average, mediocre, or excellent, or outstanding, like this, or fail. First of all, we implement the init method. Init is under applet. Here we initialize the text field with the size 50. So 50, 10, if you use this number, so it gives the size of the text box. Okay, we add it, and we add this object under this action listener. Here when we call this method, it invokes the local object. This local object means E. Okay, so when we implement action listeners, we implement this action perform overridden method, where we write the main activities. We taken the value from the text box using this method e dot get action command, and on the basis of this value we are calculating the grades. Okay, we again repaint it. So using this repaint, our text boxes activities is going, it's happened gradually, it's happened randomly. Okay, so when you call the repaint method, there's a never ending method. Okay, so it's active actions again and again happen. So based on these values, our text boxes capture the value and passing to these action listeners, and based on these action listeners, based on this e object, it will be performed again and again. And this paint method, we are just showing the result. Okay, I will set the background color. So basically what happened in case of action listeners, whatever the value passing through checkboxes, textbox, or some text field, or some menu driven boxes, the value passing through the background using this e object, and based on this it is working. Here if we give the value, then if we press 98, this value taken by the text field and stored in the object E, which is the object of action event, and based on this value, this action event calculate what is the actual value, and based on this it's calculated. So everything, every parameter passing to the E object, and basically this E object performs through the method action perform. It is one of the overridden methods under this action listener. Okay, it is the only one method under this action listener. And we know we don't extend two classes simultaneously, so we extend one class and implements more than one interfaces. Okay, so basically this text field, button, checkboxes, option button, radio button, these are the parts, components of event object class, and undergoes a topic which is known as layout manager. And this layout manager pretty much helpful for us to build up some offline applications or some intranet applications using Swing under Java. So in Java, if we want to build some offline or intranet based applications, then suppose some Windows applications, then we have to use layout manager under Swing techniques. This Swing techniques gives us AWT, event, several classes, action listeners, item listeners, several interfaces by which we can build up our Windows application. Those are working upon intranet or some desktop based. So here I am showing you this type of example where you can easily explore more and more features, and you can easily explore more and more knowledge based on this experiment. So please go through this video, watch and share, and please subscribe my channel, because I am giving you more and more examples based on this Swing layout manager, more and more examples based on Java modern application, because Java day and day progress more and more gradually. So go through this example, practice in your PC and give me the feedback, and try this type of examples more and more. So thank you, my dear students. Please watch and share it and give your feedback.